Mommy!
This handicap is actually very interesting. The comic has to call his mother and then do jokes. And after every joke, he has to explain to his mother how the joke went. And to do that, I'm going to call upon... Give it up for Akash Mehta! By the way, guys, Akash Mehta, very close to 500,000 subscribers on YouTube. So give it up for him once again.
This is difficult for me because my mommy sleeps at 10 o'clock. So, अपन देखो उठा के देखेंगे अगर वो नहीं जमी तो अगली वाली रिलेटिव पकड़ लो ठीक है मैं मराठी में आई लिखता है बिकॉज महाराष्ट्र में रहते हैं हम सब आई मेहता हाँ हेलो सी व्हाट डिड यू से सेड अगेन
आई लाइक यू क्रॉस
No, I'm actually on stage at a show where the challenge is that I have to keep you on the phone while I do my show.
Okay.
That was not meant to be a joke, but everyone really enjoyed it.
Thank you.
Mommy, you can't be funnier than me on this call, okay? She knows she can. She's constantly funnier than me. Did you enjoy? So today morning, today is my one day off. I take maybe 2 days off in a week, and today was one of those days. And I woke up to mommy doing some kind. What were we doing in the morning?
I was doing the puja.
What was the puja? What Bhagwan were we pujing to?
Durga puja.
So in the morning, I woke up to 3 Maharashtrian ladies in the hall. Chanting some Durga ka aarti and my mom woke me up to say, come and sit, you will feel nicer. I think they're not laughing because they're on the call.
Because with a heavy heart you return.
Yeah, I had a very heavy heart. This is very difficult, mom. I'm supposed to tell you how each joke went as well. Okay, so please don't mind my constant feedback to you.
Okay, so I'm...
I'm going to... Mommy, I'm trying a joke, okay? So if I cuss, just close your ears.
Okay.
By the way, did you like the last video? Yaar! Mommy, yaar! That's too long a pause, mommy! Okay. Can you just tell the audience what your favorite video of mine is?
Ma or Sushma and the Tinder one.
Tinder one is your favorite. I am very interested to understand whether or not you knew I was on Tinder when I made that joke. Did you believe my lie that I was not on Tinder when I made that joke?
Of course you were on Tinder.
But I feel like you like that joke for the fact that end mein like and also come in that video.
No, I like the one all the girls who rejected me.
She liked the ones where all the girls go on rejecting men. Okay, great. That's... I'm glad. I wanted to also record this tonight because it's actually interesting that this is the handicap you gave me because this is important to me because the 500K subscribers is only important to my mom. And this year is huge for me because after doing comedy for 9 years, this was the first year where I had the money to buy my mom a birthday gift. I know, right? And you know what she did? She took it out of the box and left it on the couch. Explain yourself.
I wanted to show off to everybody that my son got a gift here.
Mommy, because comedians don't make as much money as you tell your friends they do. Cool. So... This is, I should do at least one joke, right? That's the whole point of this, right? That we should do jokes while my mom is listening. But I'm so conscious of what my mom will think of each joke that I make. Because I have to think of 500 things, you know, before, like every time I put a YouTube video, I'm like, my mom will see it. And the solution is never ki, this is good enough to show mom. The solution is always, haan, abhi dal diya, kya kare? You know what I mean? But I'll tell you one joke.
I'm your number one fan, Akash.
Piglai do. I'm going to tell them a joke, okay, mommy?
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
I think I have to get off stage now. Did you like this set?
Yeah, I like it.
Okay, because now it doesn't care whether you all did or not, because my mom thinks I'm number one. Thank you so much, you guys. Good night.